Well, I mentioned earlier, Luke, when Laidlaw set up the short kick, I was watching Stuart Hogg at the captain's run take his strokes. And without wind, he was making them for about 60 meters. And he's got a lot of leg.
So first attempt of the day for Stuart Hogg. This to give Scotland the advantage once again, and it is good.